one veteran for the game. So a lot of veterans that morning the game. But eventually I was left to with a whole bucket of middle material like that here. And I thought, well, that's perfect for what I wanted to create for the Rooster. And I want that kind of form, like a little bit feathery, dumpy kind of look, but in a really abstract way. And the rest is what you see here. It's all welding. A lot of welding techniques that I use here. Here on the legs, I make a little bit more realistic. And the Rooster, you see, it's a really abstract piece. It's welded in, but with abstract pieces. So to do that, the abstract pieces, they were all flat. So I decided to put it all in the forge and gave it a three-dimensional torture. So I'm going to hammer it, like in one way, then in another way, and then coming a little bit back. And that little bit coming back is like what you see here. And give it like that feathery, dumpy kind of look. And that's what I want to demonstrate today, how I did that. So I think we need to check out the memory here and see who it is.
Different variations, and I'll show you later when the pieces are cold.